Now the next, now the, in this lecture, we are going to study about a cone. What is a cone? Cone is again a three-dimensional figure which has all these things that are mentioned. The base of the cone, what is the base? That is the that is the circular region at the bottom of the cone is called the base. That base has a radius. The cone has a height that is mentioned, that is the altitude that is mentioned by h. The radius is mentioned by r. Then there is a slant height of that cone that is mentioned by l. And there is a vertex, of course, on the top of a cone. So all these are just the terminology for a cone. And now I will be telling about the formulas for its area of cross section or area of curved surface area and the total surface area and the volume of it. So first of all, there is a relationship between the slant height, the altitude and the radius. That is, the slant height is equal to h square plus r square under the root. First of all, this is simply by the Pythagoras theorem, because h and r make a right angle and l is always and always equal to h square plus r square under the root. This is something that you guys have to remember, first of all. And then now we'll be moving on to the curved surface area of this cone. So the curved surface area is equal to pi r l, where pi is the 22 by 7 or 3.14, r is the radius and l is the slant height of it. And l can also be replaced by h square plus r square under the root. So if you know the radius, you have to know the radius, of course. And if you know the radius and you know the slant height or you know the altitude, you can always find the curved surface area of a cone. Next, what we have is the total surface area. Total surface area of a cone is equal to the curved surface area, that is pi r l, plus the area of the base, that is pi r square. So the total curved surface area, so the total surface area is equal to pi r into l plus r. So what is the total area? That is the curved surface area plus the area of the base. The area, the base is a circular region. So area of a circular region is pi r square. So it is pi r l plus pi r square, where we get pi r plus l plus r into l plus r. So we get the total surface area of a cone. Now what do we need is the volume of this cone. So the volume of this cone is actually equal to 1 by 3 pi r square h. Volume of the cone is equal to 1 by 3 pi r square h. Guys, now if you remember the formula for the volume of a cylinder, then you would realize that the volume of a cylinder is equal to pi r square h. And the volume of a cone is equal to 1 by 3 pi r square h. So from this, we can deduce that if there is a cylinder and a cone of the same radius and the same height, then the cone is going to have a volume 1 by 3rd of the volume of the cylinder. Or the cylinder is going to have a volume 3 times the volume of a cone. Now this relation may be useful to you in your examinations.